after the seance, weird stuff started to happen. Like, a couple days later, I was in the basement, which is already a little bit creepy, doing laundry. And I could have sworn I heard something over in a pile of boxes. Like, and I'm not talking about like a mouse or something. Like, is there somebody there? A day or two after the basement, I was in the bathroom, whatever, and I thought I heard some weird sounds in the shower. I came home from school one day and took a nap. I hadn't been asleep very long and I woke up and I saw something. My dad, who has gotten on this, like, middle-aged people dating website or whatever, he's out on a date. I was just, like, reading at home, and I thought I heard somebody, like, crying behind the couch.
Who are you? I live here. What are you doing?
I live here too. I've been living here for like 100 years.
That doesn't make any sense.
I'm a ghost. Duh. I'm in a lot of pain.
I should have been super freaked out, but for some reason I wasn't.
You called me here.
What are you talking about?
You made that Ouija board and started talking to me and stuff.
Oh, that? Okay, well, I'm Amy.
I'm Casper.
Casper.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, I'm dead, I'm sad, because I'm alone, and no one loves me.
Okay, Casper, well, I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm not sure if I was really sorry, but it seemed like the right thing to say.
What do you want from me?
What do you mean, what do I want? I want to connect with people.
So are you going to be, like, hanging around?
You're worse than the last girl that lived here. She was like, stop haunting me, you're creepy. She doesn't even know how good she had it. She probably would have loved it if some, like, asshole ghost was haunting her. You're lucky I'm a nice guy. I'm, like, really nice. And sensitive and stuff.
Okay.
Whatever. See you around.